Greetings all, Frog here, let's play some Factorio. So, I know the train is not in the optimal spot. We will get there. We're going to finish working on our little station here. Here comes the copper train. Whee! Copper train is actually... Oh, no, it's not empty. Haha! I was going to say, the copper train is actually empty. Means I might need more. Nope. Not actually empty. Okay, curved rail. Like so. And like so. Cool. Nice. A little extended loop here. Not a problem. We'll go four more. That'll be plenty of space. And we'll clear these trees out. Then I will fuel up that train and we will head on over to... what did I need to pick up to make this work? Steel. So we'll head over to Science Spares. Alright. And we'll kind of come down and need this one out of the way too, probably. Honestly, we'll need this one. I've got almost 800 wood on me right now. So, you know, plenty of options going on here. Alrighty. That's that. And that one goes there. Perfect! We are ready to go. So I'm going to put in my train stop here. I think that's good, because then it should be one... Well, the train's going to be here, so the tick should actually be one back. Can I make a stop? Oh, barely. Man, steel is a limiting factor right now. So this is where the train is. This is, I think, where the train needs to be. So that's where we're going to put it. Thank you to Moondrix. I really appreciate that you have spent the extra money to put your name in the game, because this game is awesome. Okay, what am I doing? I am calling this Iron Outpost Outpost 2. Alright, boom. Now I need to put in some more signals, because we are freaking this thing out. So we can do that, no problem. I've got 10 of them here. We put one signal in here, one signal in here, one signal in here. That gets all that straightened care of. And we put our corresponding triplicate over here. I don't think you need the third one that I'm doing every time, but I do it anyway because, you know, reasons. So put one here. No, put one here. This will at least let that train get moving. And then I put one here, and then I put one back here, which I think this is the one that's not strictly necessary, but I like doing it anyway. Okay. Load this bad boy up with plenty of fuel, and we are on our way to Ore Outpost Spare Y. I need to go here for a reason. I can't think about it. Ah, yeah, all the wood. Got it. Go to Iron Outpost Spare. This is not too far of a distance, I think, to make the turnaround, so we're not going to add an extra one in here. This is cool. I need more lights along that way. That's good to know. Yeah, that's where we turn around, so that works out okay. I'm loving this rail network. Really am. All right, hop on out. Make sure I'm not going to get run over by something. All right, that was dangerous. Are we out now? Yeah, this is done. So this can be decommissioned as an outpost. And actually, that gives me another train. So the next time the train comes back, we're going to get it back. And what we'll do is we'll use this just to deliver a small amount of iron to make these things run. Just to continue... Just to continue doing what needs done... Here, just a minor bit of rail to make this happen. Or I could make this a giant steel outpost, but I don't think that's really necessary. Okay, I don't need any more rail. We're doing good for all that. All the rest of the supplies that I get here are pretty good. What I will do is throw a chest down with some wood, so I have plenty of wood to load into this thing. If I ever want to come back and get that done. Or I could just start... Oh yeah, they've got wooden chests. So, let's do this. Give me all this. get rid of this. We're going to do what? We're going to do this. So, get rid of this. Zoom in, please. Get rid of this. Now, there's not ore on it. And this, and this. Okay, now put in an underground belt here to here. This is going to go away, and this is going to go away. We're going to put some belt here. Belt's got to go that way, and like that. Yep. Cool. Excellent. We can get that out of the way, no problem. We'll be just fine with this. Don't you worry a bit. And we got that going this way, and... Nope, we went the wrong way. That's okay. We can make this work. Come back this way, and then we gotta go down on all this. Okay. Cool. Put the power back in. And now what we'll do is get rid of this, because we actually need it to go here. If I weren't in the way. And we'll put some long-armed inserters here. I have to change the power in all of these places. You need to go away. And put that in there instead. So now we're loading all the wood from here. We will put down a chest right here. That's not a chest. That's right, I took that off the hotbar. Chest right here, which we will fill with wood. And then put an inserter here, which is just out of power range, which is funny. So we move this over to here, and there we go. Now anything can get wood that needs wood. Okay, and now it's just a matter of getting enough iron, which obviously these two guys cannot provide, so this will not last much longer. Which we sort of knew. I mean, this is not a surprise by any stretch of the imagination. We knew that this was short-lived, but that's okay. So, that's that. We've got that all going. We've got at least a little bit of supply. Not significant, but some. So, let's get this train here, and we'll decommission it. Once it comes back. And then we're going to go back to pick up more steel. Well, I've got steel right here. Right? I mean, I've got steel right here. So, there we go. That's all the steel that I need. This will allow me to create two new cargo wagons, which I actually don't need. All I need is this train to come back. Is that you? That's you. All right, sir, you are being decommissioned from that purpose. We're going to hop on board. And where did you get fuel? Oh, down at Science Iron. Sure. All right, so you are now going to go to Iron Outpost 2 for 30 seconds, and then go to Science Iron for 15 seconds. But once you get here, you're going to stop. Because I need to make sure this was right. Oh! It's like I designed it! Oh, hey! Oh, whoa! Stop! Okay, stop the train, hop out. No, stop! Why are you not hopping out? Oh my goodness. Go back. Okay, now stop. Go to the station. Stop running the train. Get out of the train. Oh my goodness. That was too complicated. Yeah, that worked out perfect. So that's exactly what we wanted. I think if we give it the old F5 test, we don't see these at all. Why don't we? Okay, there we go. So we see these guys now. That works out perfectly. Why are you not? Actually, no, you can't load in. Why can't you load? None of you are loading. Oh, because we're full. Oh! Yeah, we don't need that anymore. You can go away. There we go! Now everybody's loading. Everything looks good. That's hunky-dory. Alright, cool. So that train is sorted. Let's hop on board and take this boy where it needs to go. So we are sorted. We're on the way! Love trains. Maybe I need to have lights every one of them instead of every other. We'll work on that. So I still have a spare train. Excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Love that. And iron is starting to build up. Huzzah! Alright, this is what we were hoping for. So, zoom in, please. Yeah, this is good. Now we're starting to build. Excellent, 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 excellent. You're right there. Oh! Woo! So we've got plenty of iron coming in, which means we should end up with plenty of steel. It's just a matter of getting it going. So we may want to... I don't know what we want to do. This is never going to upgrade at this point. So actually, I may want to get the long-handed inserters all gone and just get some short-handed inserters and just move it up. Right? Just have it go where it needs to go and be done with it and just use short-handed inserters. So that's what I'm going to do, actually. Get rid of this. We don't need these. Get rid of this. Alright, get rid of all of this. And get rid of all of these. And get rid of all of this. We'll clear out the trees as well, if they get in the way. Clear out all the trees and stuff. Alright. So now what we're going to do is we're going to use my conveyor belt to go up. Hold on, actually. So you need to go away. We'll grab that steel. And then I just need my double-double configuration going in. So we do this, and we're just going to plunk them down. Okay, get those in there. This one's going to have to go here. Like this, then this one will go. I don't need that one. Put those all in. Then we'll put the wooden boxes back in. No, we need active provider chests. So get those in. And that's our 7. Alright, now we use our construction frame to go up. And keep going up. Now we can't do that until this goes out. This gets out of the way. And we're going to be off a little bit, but that's all right. So we could put our... I'm trying to think at the same time, which obviously is not working. We can put our balancer right in here. So we do this, and then we do that, and then we put in our balancer. Like so. And just do one of those. That balances everything out. And then we put one of these over here. And we're good to go. There it is. Now steel's running again. That's going to take a long time for it to build up. But at least we've now... Oh, I missed one. At least now we're at the point where I could add some more. All right, and maybe this part just doesn't go into the network. We can bring the materials down through here and then up on the other side, because we can work around this water jog. That's not a problem. That could be arranged. So honestly, we probably should make some more steel furnaces, because I don't think there are any in the network. No, there are 3 stone furnaces though, so we could put some normal stone furnaces in if we really, really wanted to. But I don't see the benefit of that. You can go in there. But we definitely need some more steel. We're just you know, trying to do this in space that's too small for what we need, honestly. So, give me all 3 of those. And what's going to limit us now? The bricks. Okay, well, we can go get more bricks. That's not a problem. Put this in. Will you fit here? Yes, you will. So we'll put one last one in there. So we at least have that going for us. We'll go to there. That'll be enough for that. I need a long-handed inserter because those are not in the network right now. So we'll do that. And then the rest of this we'll just put down as though it is in the network because it is. And we'll get one of these. Like that. So now it's going to work just fine. Everything will go where it needs to go. And we're going to have, at least we have 8 furnaces going. So 15 seconds, that means 4 of them will produce 1 a minute. Oh no, each one produces 4 a minute. So times 8 is 32 a minute, which is not enough. Obviously, we need more. Much, much more steel if we're going to do this the right way. But we can do that. We can definitely get more. So if I don't put them in the network, right? So I don't do that. Because we will want another substation. We won't actually need another substation to make that work, but this one has nothing. This one's not even unloading. Well, that's bad. So did I just do a ninth? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No, I just didn't unload it. So be it. Alright, cool. So that takes care of all that. We don't use... Oh, we gotta get fuel to them. How do we get the fuel loop over here? Well, we just split it off here and come up, obviously. Alright, so that would work out fine. So let's build a couple. I've got two at least to start. So 1, 2. Oh, that's what I'm doing. I don't need this one. Aha. Uh-huh. This one is unnecessary. So get rid of that. Okay. So I've got two now. So if I put the inserters for what I need a long-armed inserter, which I can't do automatically. It goes here. So this is where it's going to have to go. That's not a problem. We can work around that. So we do that. We're going to get the water moved. That's no issue. We can put water up to here, which is fine. That's all we really need. And water here. So that gets our water reconnected. And the fuel line can come up here, this way. We won't be able to go all the way up here, obviously, because fuel won't be able to make it. But we can at least add two more into the system, which is good. And then our copper line, or excuse me, our iron line, will go this way. I don't need that one. So it comes around like this. We'll get rid of that power, which we barely even need. Like this. We put in another power pole right there, where I'm standing. That does not cover that, but that will. Put another power pole over here, because the substation covers all of that, so we just put another power pole in there, which doesn't connect to anything. That's surprising. Alright, well, that's fine. Covers that. And then, oh, which we can't put one there because reasons. So we'll put it there instead. And we don't need this one. And then we just need normal belt. Oh, I'm out of normal underground belt. I'll make some right here. A little of that right there. And so we split off right here. Why won't you let me split off right here? Hatred, I guess. Alright, there we go. So that gets all the coal that I need going upward. Why is there no coal going upwards? Oh, because it's going the other way. Fair enough. So we're going that way, so split that one off. It didn't let me do it because it knew I was making a mistake. Smart computer. Clever girl. Okay, so that at least gets us some more going in the proper direction. Alright. So I'm adding more to it. It's not great, but, you know, every little bit helps. You're not going to be connected ever anyway. If I built you up, the farthest I could go would be there. And then you would be right along behind, so I'd have furnace, furnace, furnace. Let's get rid of this furnace because, and I'm going to put it down as though I had some in the network, even though I don't. Get rid of that. So it's as though I had some in the network, even though I don't. So I could go not to this one. So you're not going to be able to make it. So I could get, you know, 14, which is something. It's better than nothing. Beep, beep. Alright, so that goes like that, and I get two on the inside, and then boom, boom. I get two on the inside. So you have to come up to here. And then the long-armed inserters would look like this. Whoopsie. Would look like this. This. And that. Alright, so I have all the pieces in place now. I just need to get the steel furnaces going. And I don't mind wasting a wee bit of resources just to get everything where it would end up going. So we're starting at least. We're just not quite there. So I need to get more stone brick. So in the next episode, we will get some brick. Actually, I'll do that off screen. So this will be done. And we'll be ready to go. So I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, click the like button. Consider subscribing to the channel to stay updated to everything. And until next time, cheers.